Have your creative expressions from work in your waking life made appearances in your dreams?
Absolutely, all the time. Okay. I mean, everywhere from, you could say, you know, the classic actor's nightmare of I don't know my lines and I'm going out on stage, what do I do? Which I've had plenty of fun variations on that.
And sometimes I'll have dreams that are like the kind of anxiety dreams where you know that you have a play that you have to do and you have to find your way to the stage, but you're going backstage and you can't find your way there, that kind of a thing.
Yeah, a spin on the actor's nightmare.
Yes.
I've had an actor's nightmare, and I've talked with other actors who were in my actor's nightmare, and we've had a good laugh, you know, pretty much till tears ran down our faces.
I mean, I'm always having the actor's dream of going out on stage, and not only can't I remember the lines, but I was supposed to have written the play, and I didn't for some reason. So not only do I know the lines, there aren't any lines, right? Because I didn't write them.
I think the passion is, it represents transformation. Every day we're transforming, and we can kind of embody and reflect that through fashion. So I love vintage fashion too, because it's used, it's not made in China, it's generally better quality. Mm-hmm. There's there's story, there's history, there's character mm-hmm. behind all of it. So.
Have you ever had dreams that were related to this clothing or this store?
I'm finding like treasure troves of vintage clothing all the time in my dreams ever since I was a kid.
Wow, so this, just having this store is a dream bridge.
Yeah.
right?
Yeah.
I have a lot of dreams. I know it sounds really weird, it's gonna sound weird, but I have a lot of dreams that I die, and like I'm actually dying, and or like it's my funeral or something, and I have so many dreams about that, and I never know what that's about, and I don't know, but that's why I say it doesn't really mix with my acting life, because I don't die when I'm acting, so I don't know why that is, but I mean, do you?
In general, dying in dreams is a very positive thing.
Oh, okay, cool.
Because you're growing and changing and shedding old.
Okay.
So.
Okay, good.
One of the reasons.
Good.